state health officials reported nearly 5,000 COVID-19 cases since Friday. An increase in Delta variant cases was also in today's report. There are more than 12,500 confirmed Delta cases. 30 more deaths related to COVID were confirmed.